Both, then string you up on the bridge. Thank you. damn it! Back again!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here. survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that puppet?
Thank you.
think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
Traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier.
Welcome to Hot. The Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto: honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraat. Motto: we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppets' full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to help you.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, There's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P-organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me. get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key, and now he's missing. Rescue him if you can.
You're going to the fact
he's the richest man in Kroth.
I heard he went to I know my way around a weapon.
I'll use my power to...
Welcome to Hotel Kroth. Welcome to Hotel... Welcome to Hotel... Welcome to Hotel.
Here it is. Vanini Works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.